Let me see who in here, cause like some of y'all just look young as fuck. And I just don't know who's in here. 70s babies, make some noise, 70s babies. It's three of y'all. Cool. Three motherfuckers in here for the 70s. I'm a 70s baby. I mean, a lot of people don't believe, but I'm a Leo. I'm August 20th, 1979. So I just barely made the 70s. So my mom would have said, not tonight. One more time, I would have been an 80s baby. But my mama's a Scorpio, so you know how they get it in. Look at her, fast asses. 80s babies, will ya? 80s babies, make some noise. I hear y'all. Hey, y'all get, I don't know if anybody told y'all, but y'all low-key getting old as fuck. Depending if you like 81 or 89, you low-key old as fuck. And one thing that all 80s babies got in common, that same bitch call y'all every month. Who? Sally Mae. Call all y'all ass every month. Look, look, niggas ain't even graduating. Like, yeah, man, she called me too, bro. She called me too. Damn. I'ma ask, there's probably some in here, but don't be scared to clap. 90s babies, make some noise. 90s babies. Gonna talk about you, a 90s baby. You just got hair down here. You just got hair a couple years ago. You just got hair. You just went to grad night a couple years ago. God damn. What we gonna talk about? Shit. Try to say some old school shit to you. I might talk about an old school artist. She be like, what do you mean, like MC Hammer or some shit? Like, that's old school to y'all. Y'all young as shit. Like, y'all miss a lot of real shit. Like, if you a 90s baby, I don't know. But to the rest of the world, I don't know what y'all were doing, but one day, we was all sitting home, the regular older people, sitting home watching The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Y'all 90s babies might not remember the show called Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. But hold up now. And they was like, bitch, I was born in 95. Don't do me. Graduated high school in 97, so. Black don't crack, bitch. But look, so we sit home watching The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, and all of a sudden, they gonna change the mamas on us and not say a goddamn thing. Do y'all remember this shit? We see this new bitch walking across the line, they ain't no goddamn Vivian. They ain't putting on no Facebook. Thanks, put no snaps about it. It wasn't on no entertainment tonight. It's gonna change the mamas. So we're like, goddamn, Dr. Phil, or Uncle Phil, what's this new bitch? You gonna fire a bitch in the middle of the episode? Really? This bitch was different after commercial break. I'm like, goddamn. This is not Vivian. Yeah, you ain't seen her since. Have you seen her since? I'll wait. Ain't seen that bitch since. That bitch is missing. It's a real nice club though. I like this club. Not all clubs is nice though. Like, I'm from Tampa, so I've been to some of the best clubs and some of the worst clubs in Tampa. But my friend took me to this new club. I don't remember the name of it, but it was nice like this. Like, you know how the bouncer pat you down to make sure you don't have a gun? Well, I did have a gun, so the bouncer gave me one, said, hit nigga, be careful. I'm like, God damn. Y'all think I'm playing. I'm serious as a late period. Uh-oh. Anybody period late, represent your clack. Tell them before the bill get here. Alright. So you little 90s baby, y'all just need to fuck. Single people, make some noise. Single people, where you at? Make some noise. Now look, the funny thing is, somebody with somebody right now talking to some, bitch, what you clapping for? This is the date we go together. This is it. We done went to Smoken Words again. We go together, bitch. Bitch, I just bought you a goddamn piece of art. Bitch, we go together. You mind? Bitch, we go together. Bitch, we just ate Now and Later's and Jolly Ranchers, bitch? Please. Who the hell you fucking with? Bitch, we just listened to 8 rappers, 85 poets, and 3 singers, bitch, we we go together. If you not from Tampa, make some noise. If you are not from here, make some noise. Wait a second, some of y'all clapping a little too motherfucking hard. Some of y'all clapped away too hard. I asked that one time at that concert, and I'm like, baby, you not from Tampa? She's like, hell no. I'm like, where you from? She like, Plant City. I'm like, you know what? You know what? There's no bees getting in this bitch. It's about to get cold, so let me ask this. Who from up north? If you from up north, where it's cold at, like, for real cold, like, we, it ain't, it's just like a nice chilly down here. It ain't cold, cold. People, don't do us, don't judge us. We don't know what the fuck to wear when it get cold. You might see a nigga like they let it hit 65, see what the fuck happened. You gonna see bitches with boots up in here, mittens on, leather jackets, all this shit. They doing, remember your mom, your grandma had a little house coat doing all this shit? Oh, it's cold. I mess around and get a chest cold. But I asked that another time at a comedy show. I'm like, who from up north? And this girl just started clapping way too hard. I'm like, damn, baby, where you from? She was like, Ocala. I'm like, you know what? This is why up north people think we dumb as fuck. This is why your baby can't pass the FCAT, because you helping his ass with homework and you dumb as a bitch. Why you 9 years old in the first grade? Sir, what are you doing? We got some dumb people in the world, I'm telling you. I know this one girl, she's so dumb, she failed a survey. I'm like, I didn't fail a survey. Ma'am. People down south, but some, not everywhere in Tampa, but a lot of places in Tampa, a little country, or people might say words that aren't really words. Anybody got one of those friends that just making some goddamn words? No. Anybody got those friends that post shit on Facebook, but they misspell about 5 words in the goddamn post like this? You ain't read this? Like it then, it's not a word, bitch. Worser is not a motherfucking word. I told this girl, I said, man, you gotta start speaking better. She said, you know what? I've been practicing. I'm trying to speak way more gooder. I'm like, goddamn. More gooder, bitch. The bad thing about it is somebody here right now talking some shit. That is the motherfucking word, though. Hey, that's my time. My name is Ryan Robinson. Thank you all.